Light vigil will be held tonight for a transgender woman killed outside of the JBS food plant. Amani Twitoho-Zock was an African immigrant who was shot and killed last week. Police say a co-worker, Adabilter Reyes, confessed to the killing, but they still aren't sure what his motive was for the shooting. More than a dozen Louisville advocacy and support groups will be part of tonight's vigil. We will have a live report from there coming up at 6:00.